In this video, I am going to show how to open Notepad++ from command prompt in Windows 11. Let's start. Open command prompt and type Notepad++. Notepad++ is not recognized as an internal or external command. We have to set the environment variable. Copy this path and edit the system environment variable. Okay. Restart command prompt and type Notepad++. If you like this video, give a like for this video, comment and share. Thank you so much for watching this video.